Now we gotta fulfill you with all faith, joy, and peace in Christ Jesus, so that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.